I don't need.
No. I'll take care of the last as well. I just hope the tank knows the route. So remember, this week there's explosives. So you will see an explosion on the floor, you just need to kill it as quick as possible.
Orange.
Before it explodes.
Possible.
Yeah, exactly. I can use my fire blast. It's an instant kill, but I don't want to waste them sometimes. So it's good if we have like two people that gets them every time.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Be a boost. Just stand behind where I'm at.
Okay.
Get rid of the one. Stack on me. So as soon as the roleplay is over, the ship will turn and then you have to just run away. So it will go inside the wall. Now.
Go inside?
Yay. My side. The green ones, you see them? Get behind me. Try to use the pillar so you can like dodge the damage.
Close to the fox.
No. People didn't like spread.
How to stand fox.
Yeah, what happened to your mic before? You can hear me when I told you to stand behind the pillar, right? Okay. Yeah, you can't. Exact. Guess we'll time it.
That's way over there.
Standing right now. Can be at the edge of the box and still DPS the boss while he's still in the stream. Try to be on the edge so you can move faster. Like on the white tint gray area. Yeah, you got this. What? I didn't fall. I'm usually used to the tank closing the fire thing, so it deactivates. This time the fire killed me before I even got close. Yeah, it smelled trash at the beginning. Do you know the mechanics in this one? Okay, just try to follow me.
Beware.
Come to me. You see the floor? Like everything turns like white. Good. Now we should take the obelisk. Oh my god.
Take the obelisk now?
Let the tank go in first. I don't know why he attacked these smoke goblins. Go now. And just run.
And it close. Hey.
Get the gigawatts. I think that's the name. Not sure. And get inside this yellow thing as well.
Have to come out, right?
Yeah, you have to. And then get inside the yellow box.
Right?
Yeah.
Beware.
Oh my god, what fucking is you on?
Close it.
Beware.
I don't know the fight after this.
You say what?
I don't know this fight.
Okay. So I would just take Obelisk, kill the tentacle first. And I'll take we should have just took this Obelisk before this boss. It's like whatever at this point.
Back out.
Yeah. So these will be like two robots. Just watch out for the sonic pulse. Just watch out for those.
Beware. Beware.
The rest won't be that hard. Yeah, I should be done. If we can get this bridge quickly, then yeah. Get inside these boxes, the other ones.
Potion. Inside?
Yeah, go inside and we'll take this to the boss. We did this quick, actually. That's good. Just run up.
For slows?
Just run. Don't even kick, just run.
Alright, make it.
Yeah. Well, now we kill this thing, and then we have like a small version of a boss. Use your CDs on this boss, and then after it will be like another boss. I'll use my lust on that one.
Green is bad?
Yeah. Which green do you mean?
Green on it. Right there.
Green. You mean. Yeah, the explosives. Yeah, just watch out.
Got the kick. Got one more kick. Kick.
Like the kicks on this boss, it's not that important. Like it doesn't do any damage. So now remember to use your CDs.
Go inside?
Yeah. Of this, I'll use my list.
Beware.
Run away, little girl. Run away.
So this boss, you will have like a white line that will go to your name. When you get that, just stand still. If someone else get it, just move away so you don't take it in as well. As a ranger as well, try to stand as far back as you can. Okay. Stand still, stand still.
Beware.
Why lying on me? Oh man.
Run away, little girl!
Run away, run away. Just run straight to the boss.
Mind on me. Got you.
Yeah. Okay.
Run away, little girl. Run away.
Hold on this.
Do you need anything from it? Like, I don't think you need anything. Like, the only thing I need from it is like an upgrade for my wrist.
timed it.
Take the portal.